Hey everybody, I'm Incetic. With me is Blank Tester.
Hey.
I've got some news for you guys. So my PS2 broke. All I have is the Xbox. Blank Tester's old Xbox, actually.
Yeah.
But I don't really have a lot of games for it. But I do have one, so my channel's taking a sudden turn, I guess.
Until we can find some new games to do.
Yeah.
We don't want to, like, just stop uploading.
Yeah, so yeah. Here you go, yeah. So we're going to be playing this game called Sneakers. I actually didn't know I had this, but when I was checking, you know, through all my games and sheesh, I found it at the very bottom.
Yeah, I've got no idea what this game is like.
But yeah, maybe it's like somebody's running with their sneakers.
Well, it has like a big mouse on the cover. Media.vision.
Okay, that's so probably not. Probably not.
We'll try to still be funny, even though we're kind of pissed.
We'll roll with it. You know, I can do all genres. You know, I'm a jack of all trades.
Yeah, jacks all his trades.
Let's hear this.
We better talk over this, because it's probably copyright music.
Yeah. Oh, so I waited. Let's see what happens. Loading. Is it going to be like a gameplay demo? Okay.
I thought the character's name was going to be Sneakers. No, the main character's name is Apollo.
This is some really kind of detailed fur. And by that I mean it's not just like a painted canvas.
Yeah, actually, that is weird. They did like a bunch of...
Are they...
But it doesn't look great, but like... The fuzz does look more like fuzz than...
Whoa! Apollo, clam the flip down!
Why does he have blue eyes?
Wait, are they talking now? Oh, you know what? In the original Japanese version, it was synced up, but...
Yeah, it was synced up. That was Vocaloid.
Yeah.
They had... Watt.
Oh, was he about to take
a shit? Was his name Watt? Yeah, Watt. Dude, come on, man. Like,
yeah.
Not in front of the children.
Yeah.
This isn't really telling us anything about the gameplay, though.
No, not really.
Unless the game is, like, all about, like, mouse, like, legislation, and this is Mouse Congress.
Was this, like, a kid's show or something turned into a game?
He's the Senate leader, Mouse McConnell.
Oh, yeah,
There's some politics here right there.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of a Donald Trump mouse pun I got.
No, I got nothing either.
By the way, I can't believe I'm saying this since, you know, we recorded this.
What?
That told us a lot. We're obviously recording this just days before this goes up.
Yeah,
I can't
totally
believe Donald Trump was able to build that wall so fast.
Yeah,
I
know.
I mean, that was amazing.
Man, you know, people talk shit on 2016, but, like, first third of 2017...
has been...
Way worse.
What do you mean way worse? It's been way better. He's accomplished every promise.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Oh, weak, strong? I think you're a strong guy.
I'm a strong guy. I can handle the vibration.
You say that now, but when you start, like, when you start playing and it's just unbearable,
all right,
you can change it back.
So, wait, that was my options. Okay. Sure. Let's just jump into new game. All right.
New game. Phases of the game. Okay. So I'm looking, yeah, go ahead. Looking at the manual.
Oh. I saw Small Heroes, the tagline. Is this going to be a Small Soldiers crossover?
This might be a Pikmin crossover, actually. That's, Get out of there, you little nematode! Wait, seriously, how big was that thing supposed to be?
Oh, nice stutter there.
Yawn.
From us.
Yeah. Man, why aren't we playing Pets Horses 2 again?
We could be playing that horse thoroughbred game. Oh, we can't. The PS2, bro.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Do you know that one was a Bethesda game?
Was it really?
Or at least published, you know?
Oh, wow.
This was just what? Microsoft Game Studios?
Microsoft Game Studios and Media.Vision.
Okay, I don't know the Media.Vision. Is there supposed to be, like, narration? Like, hi, I'm Apollo. I'm a normal mouse. But
I don't think
blah,
that's
blah,
even
blah.
Apollo.
Oh, right. But, like...
Oh, let's see the controls.
I don't know. Maybe Apollo's narrating while we're showing this guy. No, is that it? Was that it? It, like... You... Oh,
we saw all this!
Skip.
Okay, wait, let's see if there's...
But now there's...
Oh, what?
Oh.
Here, we'll voice act this.
It can't be.
Hey, Pete, what's wrong? Brutus.
Look, Brutus. All the food for the party is gone.
Hey, bro, it wasn't you, was it?
Fuck you. What are you saying? I ate the food? You talking to me?
Man, get the fuck off my case, you rab piece of shit.
You...
Yeah, Matt. Matt, if you get the... I don't know.
I know who did it. I changed my voice.
Yeah.
Wait, why are we blaming Apollo again?
There's someone...
Over there.
Yeah, it's time to be just like my idol, Barry Bonds.
Who the fuck was that?
Yeah. Alright, listen up.
Hey, it's me, Mouse McConnell.
Hey, alright, listen up, peeps. I got a hundy in my pocket. We're gonna hit the strip club, yeah. Okay?
Yeah, we're gonna make a hundy thou on this.
Yeah, we go turn
off. That's right, I'm working at the strip club. We're gonna make a hundy thou one night.
We're gonna turn a hundy one into a hundy thou.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There might be lots of rats. Wait, so this is a race war?
Yeah. Or, ooh, this is the Bad Rats origin story.
Ooh!
It's the Bad Rats prequel.
That's what it is!
Yeah.
I had no idea! God, the way their tail...
What? Oh, just dump you right into it.
Alright, so left thumbstick is move.
Is this a 2D game?
A D-pad as well, I think.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
This is like some isometric type 2D shit.
So it's like on rails.
Yeah.
It's an on rails side scroller. Okay. X button is enter and exit command mode.
What?
What?
What the fuck?
Go get him.
Is this gonna be a third person shooter?
And then what? Oh, what's the pause menu like? Not helpful.
Not helpful. Yeah. Right trigger's defense. Left trigger's target lock. That sounds ominous. A button, single push is standard punch. Repeated push is punch a bunch. Hold and release is wind up punch. Or just back that ass up.
Maybe we have to be in a later
You segment. Have 20 minutes! And you have to beat the fuck out of a bunch of rats!
Is this... Okay, I went around the whole thing and I guess there's nothing there. Oh yeah, because A here is to run.
Okay. So maybe that's only in that's in battle phase. I'm sorry, I'm looking at the...
Yeah.
There's two separate sets of controls. That's my fault.
How could you be so blind? Come on.
So Y button will show you the map. A button is to dash, run, or skip movie, thank God.
Okay, what's what's the Play-Doh colors over to the left there?
I'm looking.
Press X to check this rat. Damn, that's a nice rat.
Check! Oh, so... Okay,
what?
So pull up the map again. So that's...
Oh, that was a blue rat.
Well, no, actually, those are the different scouts. Like, that number adds up to 29.
Yeah.
5 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8.
Yeah.
And each of those regions has 5 and an 8, but I don't know, the map's not marked that way. Oh, until you already go into a room. Okay. So once you go into another room on the map, it'll get a color. Which is kind of pointless.
Oh.
Christ, this game looks boring. What? What is happening?
I choose you.
And choose the one on the far right. I don't like him.
Yeah. He can get out of here.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
So why did we need...
Why couldn't we just go around it?
Why did we even need to pick...
Oh,
that fucker!
I could do some long distance
type shit. That motherfucker!
Yeah.
Wait, God, this music is amazing.
Let me see if I can...
So is this really it? Like, oh, up there, on the bed.
Oh, well, luckily it told me for you.
Yeah, that's true.
You know. Who needs a friend?
Fuck you!
Yeah, get the... So... Are they all gonna... Oh, wait.
Wait, so it... Oh, up there?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, okay, so now you gotta push some... But why does it matter who you pick? That fucker!
A piece of shit. Get back here, rat.
No wonder Bad Rats was such a bad game.
Yeah. We're being
bad. I mean, good game.
You know what? I'll handle this one myself.
Yeah. You're some kind of dingus? What would that... How did that help?
I don't know. I don't think it helped, but I don't know what it did. Oh, wait. Let me still try to...
Oh. Pink blob. Or
maybe
if we can... There we go.
Nope.
Nothing?
Nothing.
What the fuck does that mean?
Oh, wait.
This game sucks.
Can I just go... Yeah.
There!
Yeah. Thanks, I know.
He's just here. So do we get to battle him now? No.
No. So is it all blue rats? Like...
When do we get to go to the battle phase?
Oh, God. After 20 minutes?
Oh, my God. Wait, okay, so let me... Phase of the game. In search phase, you can move around the house and the town while hunting for enemy scouts. When you encounter an enemy scout, press the X button to check him out and the A button to chase him off. Press X again to leave check mode. You can check out lots of other objects.
Press X to check him out.
A to select him.
A to chase him off.
Yeah. Poof.
Poof.
And then X to get out of that mode again.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, so...
So now I've unlocked,
Okay, I guess. You can check out lots of other objects in search phase. After you've chased... Oh my god. After you've chased off the enemy scouts. All of them. You have to battle the enemy rat squad. We really have to chase... First level, they make us chase off 30 fucking rats.
Or wait, did I go the right way?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I wonder where the rats are.
So now
Jesus, who is this game for? Like, sadomasochists?
So, here's another room, but I don't think... See, I'm so kind of confused at where I am, you know?
I have no idea. The map doesn't tell me anything.
Nope. It's really... You can't
it's
look
like,
anywhere except for
like,
that town.
This game came out... What year? What year did this game come out? Oh, to avoid damage to your television, do not use with certain televisions, namely ones that turn on, because then you'll just throw your controller through your fucking TV.
Yeah. Oh my god, this game makes me so
pissed! Ah! This game came out in 2002. Come on! There were better controls- That means no, you can't go that way.
What? Okay.
Come on! They had to know there were better control schemes available at that point.
They had to know
who made the executive decision to make it look, to make it play this shitty. Go in. Let's see.
So did I? Well, did I just go all around? What does that mean? Or I guess just go through hallway.
So now we're entering another room.
Now we're in the garage.
There's one.
Well, I found it. Yay! So do I just chase them all off, like...
You have to chase all of them off, yes.
Within 20 minutes?
Yeah, you've got 20 fucking minutes to get through this phase of...
Oh, God.
I was hoping to get to the battle mode pretty quick so that...
Yeah.
So that, you know, we could get to something that might be interesting. Seriously, why would they make it 30 fucking rats? If you've got 30 rats in your house... Just move. Just yeah, fucking just, give up. Tear the whole place down. Just give the rats the fucking house. You're done.
Yeah. This ain't your house anymore.
Yeah, it's their house.
Run.
God, how did they think anybody was going to enjoy this?
What happens if I stop running? I can't stop running. Can't stop, won't stop.
Okay, let me go ahead and look up if this game has any reviews.
I'm in the attic now!
I had no idea that the PS2 dying was going to be
such a terrible loss for us. Yeah.
Weren't we in the attic before?
Oh yeah, we were.
But we missed that one?
I guess so. Oh god, do they go back to where you like were before so you have to...
God, they do not have the right to play such cheerful music to hearing this horrid gameplay. I don't even know where the paths are. Like, if there was, like, a dotted line showing you where you were headed, that would be okay. I mean, not great, but, like...
Yeah, like...
Kind of give us an idea where, like, the layout of the... I don't fucking know. Sneakers game review. Got a 2 out of 10 from IGN.
Oh, good.
28% on Metacritic. How did we find this?
Oh,
you know what? I remember how we found this. Back when we were going to do the Anthro block.
Oh, yeah.
We just picked this up because we saw...
Yeah.
You know, technically, it's not really Anthro, though. He's straight up feral. He's a mouse.
Yeah, but like...
I mean, he wears shoes, but like... Christ, this music is looping so quickly. Is there one, like, far back there? I don't think you're gonna be able to see it, so...
Yeah, no, I'll just go this way. Well, if there was one back there... Alright.
You can't even turn around. The whole environment is rendered in 3D, but you can't turn around?
I'm just,
who knows where we're going?
I'm just so terrified that I'm gonna get to like one rat left and like not be able to find it.
Oh shit. Would you like to hear GameSpot's review or IGN's review?
You know what? Let's keep going right. GameSpot.
Okay. Because we usually read IGN's.
Oh, I just. Happen to know that that was a thing you could check.
The game's cutesy hook might be enough for the young ones, but anyone with a modicum of gaming experience will probably find sneakers to be boring and tedious.
Oh, funny, imagine that.
While Microsoft has clearly
They ever get to that decision?
While Microsoft has clearly been gunning for a slightly older demographic since the release of the Xbox, this doesn't mean MS doesn't have room for its game plan for the kids. Originally released as Nesmix in Japan.
What?
Maybe that made maybe sense.
Maybe
that
means Japanese for mouse.
Or sneakers. Sneakers is a simple puzzle game featuring lots of cute furry mice, and the fact that the game is targeted at the Sesame Street demographic is apparent in its breezy, almost saccharine sweet presentation. Game's cutesy hook might be enough for blah, blah, blah. Sneakers quickly starts with a group of mice living in a human-sized house, discovering that all their cheese has been stolen. The prime suspects are the dozens of sharp-fanged, red-eyed rats that have been spotted around the house, so the four mice gang up to search for the rats and chase them out of the house, which is more or less where you come in. The gameplay is broken down into two distinct portions. Through most of the game, oh god, Sneakers plays like a lopsided game of hide-and-seek.
Oh, well...
That's most of the game? He explains the controls.
Oh boy. We'll eventually get through it, guys. Come on, I only have 11 rats left.
Oh god, 11!
Yeah.
11 is more than I would have wanted you to start with. Like, I would have maybe wanted you to have to find 7. Maximum. Behind that chair.
Yeah. I'm gonna long range get him. You could speed run this by finding the absolute...
So
longest
wait, so
radius.
The rats are just standing around.
They're just standing
around. And they
around.
Wait until you go, hey you! And they go, oh fuck! And they just, like, fuck off.
Yeah.
The second part of the gameplay will occasionally pit your group of mice against a group of rats and have the two factions duke it out. The fighting system features a total of 6 different moves, including a couple of punches and a defensive maneuver.
Alright, so I went around the perimeter.
Oh, no.
What?
The fighting portion of the game, while not particularly difficult, can be frustrating. Be a frustrating endeavor due to the haphazard timing of throwing punches. You kidding me? I thought the fighting was going to be the best part, but apparently that's also really frustrating. I bet there's someone back there. Like,
no, I've been around the whole perimeter.
I mean, like, over in that shelf or whatever. Or in the oven.
Like
on the shelf with the green and the red. No, on the left. Or on the right. Yeah, somewhere there. Nothing?
I don't know. I thought I got it all.
Okay.
Whatever, we'll trust that I did.
Check the mini, or check the pause menu. Or no, not the pause menu, the mini map or whatever, yeah. So you got one in a yellow area.
Oh wow, I still need to find a bunch of red
one
ones.
One in a green area.
Or I have one yellow guy to find.
No. No, the color is indicative of where they are. Not what they are. They're all identical. So now we're in the yellow, so somewhere in the hallway there's gonna be one.
I guess we'll go around the perimeter.
Motherfucking yawn.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh! What?
Alright, how do I punch and shit?
A.
Oh.
Just mash A to punch left.
He's mashing the shit out of me!
Right trigger to defend.
Oh!
Christ! Hold A to do a massive punch. Christ. This is brutal. And I guess X is for command mode, but I have no idea what that does.
What?
It becomes an RTS or some shit? Or not an RTS, like a turn? Yo, fuck it. Just punch the shit out of him. Eat a dick, you big fucking... I don't know. Something. Why did that guy get a special cam?
I guess because I didn't kill him.
But your friends killed a bunch of them.
Oh, two for one, baby. I feel like Critical would make this a pretty funny video.
Yeah, but we're not funny.
We're not funny.
Fuck this game. Why is it highlighting some of them? What's special about... Like, that guy didn't get one. He had a family. Yeah,
Alright, sure.
That's just really intrusive. What?
Oh, what? But there were more bad guys.
I don't understand this layout at all. What am I seeing?
We did it!
How could you have done... Well, I guess you could have not gotten your ass beat at the beginning.
Yeah,
Oh, and we're back to this? And we still have 9 more to go?
Well, I'm glad the game told me to check that, because I actually wouldn't have.
Yeah. Yeah, get him, Brutus.
What?
Yeah, you probably got, like, 20 dads. Get out of here. You probably, like, I don't know, like, finger yourself on Wednesdays or something.
Yeah, but only Wednesdays.
Yeah, only Wednesdays.
Let's keep going around the perimeter.
I don't know how to get to the last room, though. We've been in there, I think.
We can always just go right back out. I mean, I have 23 minutes now.
Yeah, but we also have, like, a load... Oh, I guess there's no loading screen.
Oh, yeah, no, I was in the garage. Alright, so we're going through that exit. So now we're... here.
I think this is the room.
This is the room I haven't been in.
Yeah, if we can... Oh my god, what a weird place. Why? Why there?
Slow your roll, baby.
Jesus Christmas.
Slow your roll.
This fucking music, too. How did they think this was done? Why did they release this in Japan and then go, you know what? I bet American audiences would dig this.
Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going? So, who fought us? Just a random-ass group of rat punks?
So, apparently this game was only distributed through Toys R Us.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I spy you, motherfucker. With my little eye. My two beady little eyes.
Yeah, my two little Jew eyes. are we talking about?
No, let's stay around the perimeter.
The perimeter of anti-Semitism? Oh my god, there's 6 left.
Oh. Nope.
God.
Nope. Nope.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Bringing that back.
Yeah.
Wait, let me see these pictures. Since we're this close, can you zoom in on them? That's Rez.
Yeah. And then there's that tiger one up there, sunset, and that thing.
Okay.
Stay around the perimeter.
A lion up there.
It's kind of like a,
Most people have pictures of their family. Oh, that was weird. Most people have pictures of their family. This person has a picture of a lion and a tiger.
Oh, just that. Just that. That's the only part I could check.
Yeah. Who should do it?
I'm glad I had some gaming intuition.
What does it even mean? Why does it matter who checks? Maybe it has to be someone heavy? Like, try it with Brutus.
That guy?
Yeah. Okay, try it with somebody else.
I mean, we'll just do all of them, yeah.
So what's the point?
That maybe we'll unlock like a 500-pound rat.
Okay, that's probably what it is. But you know what I'm guessing? Here's what's gonna happen. They were working on this game, and they were like, yeah, there's nothing to do on this side of the room. You know what kids would find really fun? Opening up a menu.
Yeah.
And just selecting one of the playable characters, and then just watching them swing. For a moment, on a cord. Just for a second. Again, why here?
Alright, so now let's go into the middle of the room some.
Where are the humans?
Out for the day, I guess.
Out for their lives.
Yeah.
I mean, they saw they had 30 fucking rats and 4 mice living in their home, so they went, okay, well, it's not our home anymore.
Yeah. This house is not a home.
Yeah.
I think there will still be someone in the hallway, because...
Did they really expect it to take 22 minutes? Like, we're not even close to be... What? One object. That? Okay. Because it wasn't plugged in.
Yeah.
So we have to plug it in and then go up there?
Oh, Christ.
Oh, Jesus. Also, that is the worst plug.
I don't think that's how it
goes. That's not how it goes at all.
Alright, let's go deal with the lamp and then we can go on to the beds.
This is quality gameplay. So they can't just look up. They can't just go, hey, there's a rat up there. See, watch. They couldn't just look up and go. I mean, earlier they were like across the room, up on the windowsill.
Oh, nice call. Can I tag this guy?
See, what?
Maybe I'm too far away. But that's okay.
Maybe
I'll
what the pink slime was from before.
Oh yeah, shit! I forgot about the pink slime.
Fucking hell. Okay, let's just get on the bed.
Yeah, this was my old bed sheet. Actually, this is my modern bed sheet. Holy shit. My apartment is going to be a level in sneakers.
You have really strange looking fur and a horrible, horrible sense of what's good gameplay. Are you... What? Oh, there's one. Oh my god, there's two left.
We're going to find these boys and we're going to snuff them down. That didn't stick
that
around.
That didn't tell me anything.
So... There's somebody in here and somebody on the far.
But the symbol is red, but there's a zero next to the...
Yeah.
What the fuck does that mean? Why do they bother with these... God. Like, I thought Skydiving Extreme was going to be the worst game we played 4-1.
Yeah.
But this game's gunning for that title.
I just have to check the middle path.
Yeah. No. What a weird way to go!
Didn't look like anything. Maybe just blue means I'm just in this room? I don't know.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
So now we're in the hallway. Oh.
Oh.
Okay. So why do you even give him the option to go that way? If he's just gonna bump into shit.
Maybe I'll unlock a rat that'll let me do that later?
I don't think you're gonna unlock anybody.
That's no, this can't be the room.
I think.
And so now this is the right room?
Yep. Well, this is the room that's flashing yellow. We don't know if it's the right room.
But it's got something in it.
Yeah.
And I don't think I've been in this room yet, so...
I feel like you have, but...
It's been... I can't tell.
Oh, it's been about 30 minutes. It's been about 30 minutes. Maybe this is a room with the pink slime. I don't remember.
There's the alarm clock.
Yeah, so this is the room with the pink slime. So if you come this way, yeah, and then there's the pink slime. Oh, remember, we can't interact with it unless you're looking at exactly the right spot on it. The fuck? Okay, last time we weren't able to do anything with the things that had the pink question mark.
Yeah.
Unless it was interacted with in a different way first. Is there a way to get on top of this bed?
Maybe the pink slime was the bear?
That was its brain goo.
Spilling out?
Yeah. You felt its brain spilling out of its mouth?
Yeah. I'm just gonna go around here one more time just to verify that I can't do anything.
Oh my god.
Okay.
That's the most depressing thing you've ever said in your entire fucking life. Check that soccer ball. You can't, can you?
Not really.
Christ.
Kinda just like that.
Did you hear laughing? Nothing. What is that?
Did you hear laughing?
I think I heard laughing. It sounded like a voice, like Steve Ballmer laughing at me.
God. This is the part I was afraid of, where we just get stuck, you know?
Should I look up a guide? We've already seen the fighting in this game. And we've seen 28 rats. So, it doesn't tell me anything! Wait, there's two exits to this room?
Oh, it looks like it, yeah. Then which one?
Here's one.
Is this the one we came in from?
Yeah. So where's the other one? It must be this way? Where?
No, let's verify. Let's verify. Let's be smart about this.
No, it's for sure, because you can see the soccer ball from the hallway, and I went in the hallway.
Then let's go into the room it's connected to and go and try to find the other way in. Have we been in the kitchen yet?
I feel like we have. Yeah, because I was saying.
Yeah, yeah.
So then it should be...
Oh, no.
Oh, there's one.
Oh. Alright, only one left. Oh, fuck, where could it be? Wait. We've cleared out the red guys, and it shows their icon. We've cleared out the yellow guys, and it shows their icon.
We've crossed out the blue guys? And the cross in the middle of the room is so big that I can't tell if there's an icon behind
so
it.
So I think showing the icon means there are none of them.
Which is the most obscene thing I've ever heard of in my entire fucking life.
Yeah, that's basically backwards. So I think we're looking for one green guy either here in the hallway or in that far...
We cleared one of these rats here, But it then told us, oh, what? It then told us, because we cleared one out here, it said, there's nothing more in that other room. So,
can I really not do anything with this? Oh, wait, go get him, assholius.
Oh, that's the connection.
Alright, let's check it out.
God, this piece of furniture must have been here for, like, fucking forever if mice were able to dig a hole this deep between two rooms like that. God. This kid must not clean his room at all. What the fuck does that mean? Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god, this is probably it.
Alright, come on. Oh, fuck. A, not X.
Can you knock them off the table? Jesus!
If they don't get to me first... Okay, don't hit X. X is just dumb. Oh!
I put one in your kisser.
No, it doesn't
look
like...
I'm looking at the background objects. War game. Giraffe man. Brock.
So is it just A? Like, nothing more?
I think so. Let me check again. Oh! B is a spinning combo punch.
Oh, I think that guy just gave me the spinning combo. Ooh, my god.
That looks a little... Oh, come on! Stop doing that!
Oh, that looks a little overpowered.
Mm. What are your friends do?
Oh.
Did you just jump off that dude's head to do that?
I don't know. Yeah, B.
Your dude is just like happy.
Oh, but I'm almost dead. Wait.
No, you're fine.
Oh.
That was the longest 1 minute and 13 seconds
of your life.
Christ.
Oh. Well, I got a B. I could have done a little better, but I could have done worse.
By the way, L is the target lock.
All right.
Ah, we're not done!
Yeah, it was one more, baby.
Hold on, look at this stuff back here, since we've got a chance. Rock?
That's 1 million. 1 million. Skin set.
No, that's a sunset French-English dictionary.
Alright. The samurai.
Aquarium note. That's a 20-sided dice right there.
Yeah.
Sketch. And then off to the left, you'll see some more books, including the one that says Giraffe Man.
Oh.
The complete... What?
Giraffe Man.
Zoom in on it?
The complete of Giraffe Man.
Mm-hmm.
Giraffe Man.
The animals.
The age of dinosaur.
Yeah. And then...
Guns in
War game. That seems a little adult for a kid.
And then...
And what does that say? Darjeeling.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's the novelization of the Darjeeling Limited.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh wait... No, next to the thing. What's that right there?
I don't
think it's something I can interact with. I didn't see anything.
I have no idea. I think maybe it might be in the room at the top left or top right of here. Maybe not.
Yeah. This is why you build up all of your time, because you're going to lose it all.
Yeah, you're going to spend 5 minutes getting the first 29.
Yeah.
And then 15 minutes doing the last one.
Alright, so I need to go this way. I'm going north.
I shouldn't have to draw a fucking diagram to figure out where I'm going.
Yeah.
Especially in the year 2002.
We already interacted with that thing. Now we'll turn the corner and we need to keep going this way and we'll go into the correct room. I think. I hope. I mean, it can be here or somewhere in the hallway. No, it's a green guy. I guess we left a guy in the garage. Which, I guess makes sense. We did, you know, we kind of just rushed to the garage.
So, real quick, this game came out in 2002.
Yeah.
It's been 14 years since then, right?
Yeah.
And, well, more than.
More than, yeah.
And in 1993, the first Doom came out. And what do you know? That game had a functional mini-map that told you where you were. It's amazing to me that 9 years after, not even the first game to have a mini-map, just a game to have a mini-map, you would think they would go, let's put one in. And then they'd make one that doesn't suck dick. But
so
no.
Is this all in the garage? Like, it's gotta be in the garage, right?
That would be my thought. Unless the yellow on there means it is. But that doesn't make sense. With how they've been telling us things. Or not. Let me check the booklet again. Maybe they'll explain the regions thing better.
Alright, here, I'll go through that cubby hole up at the top of the garage. Maybe it's like right outside it or something.
Yeah.
Nope, definitely can't like jump into a different area. God, if we run out of time, that's going to be the most hilarious thing. Wait, this is just going to put me back in the attic. But maybe in the attic I can shortcut. Yeah, okay. So...
Okay. Show me the minimap. Okay.
Okay.
So... The squads are the different colors.
Yeah.
Okay. Those aren't just random blobs. Those are supposed to be the silhouettes of rats with the hats on.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay. Maybe somebody in the comments is going to be like, of course it is! The yellow symbol right there in that room means that's where the final battle with that squad is going to happen.
Oh. Okay.
It has nothing to do with the rest of where the rest of the enemies are. They could be green guy, the last green guy could be in any room.
Oh fuck.
And they get crossed out when you've battled them. Is that him back there?
Do you see something?
Yeah, back there there's a tiny little. See? Dark smudge there?
That, on that pipe?
Yeah.
I think that's just the pipe.
Oh. Never mind.
But I don't think we've gone through that hole yet. So.
Can we?
Well. I'm just checking
this. This looks kind of familiar. Okay. I don't see anything.
Fuck, we're gonna run out of time, aren't we?
Oh my god, if we run out of time, I'm gonna kill myself.
Come on, one more guy. Like, can you give us a hint? Okay, despite the fact I went all the way over here, I'm gonna trust my gut judgment that I should go back through that other hole that normally we've just been passing by.
Yeah, do that.
Because it's got to be in an area we haven't gone to yet.
Yeah, because we've covered, like, so much of the fucking map. But I feel like we've gone down this... Well, still, just go.
Yeah, just go. Yeah, this doesn't look familiar. Did you see anything up there?
No.
So. Okay.
Christ!
No,
this is genuinely upsetting!
Let's just go fight the yellow boss.
Let's
maybe we'll get more time and maybe that causes the guy to show up. I don't know.
Christ, if it does, I'm gonna be pissed. Who knows where in the room this fight's gonna be? I'm guessing like up on something. Maybe on a bed.
I I guess we'll test this one.
What a weird noise for that, by the way. No.
We are in the bedroom, right?
You're in the room that it says the battle's in. Why do we have to find the battle? Why can't they just be like, hey, you, let's fight? And we can go under the bed.
Oh, I'll check this side of the room then.
Yeah. Say it's up here.
Nothing. I'm in this room, right? Yeah?
Apollo, help!
Where? Oh, there. Oh, there we go. Christ. The last place we look.
Well, yeah, we wouldn't keep looking.
Seriously, B just, like, fucking wrecks the shit out of them. Oh.
Can you hit people from behind with it?
Oh, but B takes my health down.
Oh. What the fuck? Suicidal attack, I guess. What happens if you lose all your health? God, that is so disconcerting. They grab all the candy.
Yeah.
Oh, he... you know what it is? It's showing him dying of old age. No one even punched him, and he's just like, oh, my heart.
Yeah.
Fuck!
This is the end.
Poisoned fists!
Yeah. I better get, like, an A rank for that.
Boss bullies rats.
I didn't get to the boss? Yeah. Okay. All right. I don't have the time to dick around if that didn't spawn the last guy. Actually, I still have 10 minutes, but...
Yeah, you have 10 fucking minutes.
But now it is kind of a big area.
This is the first level! I remember before we started playing, I was joking that we would do, like, this would become
okay.
A let's accidentally play because there are only 5 levels. But I see why there are only 5 levels.
I'm betting 100% that it's something that we didn't interact with.
Yeah.
That we should
have. Could have.
Could have and should have.
We didn't realize we could have. But of course, it doesn't tell. I don't think he's in this room. It says, the map also shows you how many enemy scouts are left in each squad in the stage. The squads are different colors so you can tell them apart. But we can't because when you spot them, they're the same fucking color!
And it would be better to know where they were.
Yeah, I don't give a shit what squad they're in!
Oh, wait.
Is this a thing? Couldn't you walk in that direction?
Yeah, I thought I had.
And then it stopped you.
Yeah.
Stop signs. As you explore, you may come across a red stop sign. This means you can't go any further. You'll have to find another way past that point. That doesn't tell me anything. What room is this?
Kitchen. I guess let's check it.
I'm just looking it up.
Well, I mean... Oh, it just leads back here.
Yeah.
Would he be up there? I don't think so. I mean...
Sneakers game,
map of all guys.
Yeah. I'll just search guide.
Like, I really don't think it'd be that helpful considering, you know... Or wait, did we do this yet?
God damn it.
What?
Sneakers, as in the shoes, have a whole community of connoisseurs. Who feel like they need a bunch of terminology, so there's a terminology guides for sneakers. And they're like, in the sneakers game, we blah blah blah, and I'm like, fuck you.
We already checked this.
Yeah. Big useless piece of shit. He's gonna be like right in the foreground and we're gonna be really mad. Or even worse, someone will have spotted them in the video, and they'll be like, it's right here.
Yeah, it's right here. They'll be
like, you know what? Unsubscribe. Get the fuck out.
Yeah, seriously. Fuck you. Get the fuck out. I don't want to take your fucking bullshit, okay?
We took this game's bullshit. What about this carpet? The carpet's kind of... No, nothing. Fuck.
No, might as well go close up over there. Is he behind...
Yeah, the hallway has... Oh, damn it.
What?
This person's guide isn't helpful at all.
Oh, funny that. God, all the other mice were pretty obvious, so it's gotta be just a place that we're absolutely not looking at.
There's one yellow rat, one green rat, and one red rat in the hallway.
I think we got all of them in the hallway.
Kids' room contains 5 blue rats.
What about green? I think we care about green the most right now.
There are 3 green rats in the garage.
Yeah, I got 3 in the garage.
4 in the attic.
Anywhere else?
There's one in the hallway.
I got that one. That's it. So it's still in the attic.
It's the attic, the garage, and...
Because I know I got...
The hallway are the only ones that have...
I know I got 3 in the,
In the garage.
Garage.
And to get to the attic, you have to go... Or can you go this way?
I think so.
Yeah, because you open up there.
Oh, wait, no. This is just a shortcut to the other room.
Yeah, the garage... The top of the garage is where you go to get to the attic. No, we were sure we got all three of the rats in the hallway.
I mean... I think.
Okay. So that pink goo, whatever the fuck that's supposed to be, means nothing.
Means nothing.
Oh, this hurts.
I mean, I know.
Again, I remember we were joking. I was joking about, like, oh, this makes it so let's accidentally play. No, absolutely not. Even if you wanted to play this for the rest of your fucking life, I would kill you. I would literally murder you.
All right, well, I went the long way in the hallway just to absolutely check. Was that the garage?
I don't think so.
Like, I don't know. I don't really like a, I think that was. Yeah, that was. I'm not even gonna watch this video back. Like, if you comment...
Sync up the audio and just fucking...
Fucking done. Where else could he be, though, than in the attic?
The only other place I can think of is the hallway.
And we've pretty much looked at the whole hallway.
Because the garage is this simple. It's the simplest... Wait. Is he on the table, maybe?
You're not able to get there. I know I got 3 in the garage.
Yeah, right. So, he must be in the attic.
Alright, so where have we gone in the attic?
Who fucking knows? There were four green rats in the attic. Be sure to look for rats above/on the pipes. The opening that is the closest to the entry from the floor of the garage leads to the top of the garage. The opening that is all the way along the...
What? Okay, I'm gonna pause while you read that confusing as fuck sentence.
The opening that is closest to the entry from the floor of the garage leads to the top of the garage.
Yes, okay.
Then, the opening that is all the way along the pathway at the end of the attic leads to a cabinet in the kitchen. That's all they say. They don't say anything about actually finding the rats, except for make sure to check on or above the pipes.
Alright, so we went through that one right there.
Yes. On or above the pipes. Can I go get my glasses?
No, I've got my glasses.
It's not like we're sharing.
Yeah. No, I mean, just like as in a, I think I could see well enough.
Yeah. You know what we should do?
What?
When we find this last rat, if we find it in the next 2 minutes, we should just, like, go find a rat out
outside and kill it.
And just stomp on it.
Yeah.
And add that. Maybe don't even add it to the video. I don't care. We just put it, just, that's just for us. If you made it this far in the video, you're a trooper.
Yeah.
Congrats to you for having, I don't think I could watch this again.
Yeah. Do I want to even release this?
I mean, I think you have to. I think you absolutely have to.
I don't know.
Just the thought of someone suffering through this.
I don't know where he could be.
Gives me a raging boner.
I don't know where he could be.
Oh my god, if he's somewhere...
I'm gonna check. I don't think we can get back to the hallway in time, so...
Yeah, we've got a minute. And then we'll lose.
Yeah, we'll lose after...
Literally 56... What the fuck?
The game.
The game didn't... What the fuck was that?
What?
The fuck was that? It's like, oh, 1 minute left? Better...
Better...
Ruin your frame rate.
Yeah.
Let's see. Well...
No,
we're done! I mean, there's no way we're getting back to the garage in time.
Yeah,
to get back into the attic.
And there's no way we're getting back to the hallway. Where the fuck could he have been? I checked the whole hallway, I thought.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Maybe it'll be, like, really obvious on retrospect, but...
we're not watching it, so somebody else can spot him if you see.
Yeah.
But again, probably not gonna read that comment either.
Yeah.
Also, just so it's clear, this guide only leads you through the first level, and then the guy says done. He gave up too.
Oh, nice. Alright, well... out of time!
Of fucking course we're out of time. You get 3 lives. You have 3 lives. And they expect you to run out of 2 of those lives in the fighting instead of using them. What a big piece of shit.
That was Sneakers, everybody.
Whew.
I'm mad.
Oh, I'm... poor.
I'm mad. What a bad fucking game.
What a big, worthless piece of shit. What
Now we get a demo.
This demo is going to show us where it is, and we're going to be pissed. It's a 20-minute demo where they show the entire thing.
We could just commentate over this and be like, see guys, I did it
we're
perfectly.
We're so good.
Yeah.
Even the demo's slow. Hold on, before
well,
you go,
we're almost at an hour, so...
I know, just a minute. So we spent 41 minutes and 45 seconds looking for rats.
Yeah. Including about 25 minutes looking for one rat, basically. Yeah. Not that much.
Like 20 minutes.
Yeah, yeah. We got it pretty close, pretty down there, and then ran out of, you know, and then I had a lot of time left. Can I just stop? I can't talk. Can we just stop?
I think you should just shut down your channel.
Alright, guys. I'm closing the Yidincetic channel after
this.
This
was pain.
Alright, bye.